So traffic experimental 39, I could do it. Left meets the final runway 31. Full stop. Awesome.
We plan on stopping here, and then along the way, the weather was a little bit lower, and we stopped here along with our companions in the Decathlon.
We stopped here for fuel yesterday, and then when we departed to Oshkosh, traffic got a little bit busy, so after circling the pond a few times, they shut down for mass arrival, so we thought, well, we know this airport fuels good, and we've got some of our friends and colleagues here, so we'll make it back and make one trip in.
Filled up now, and we're going to blast off, and we're going to try to make it into Oshkosh using the Fisk approach. So we'll head to Fisk and Ripon, listen to instructions, and then try to make it all the way into Oshkosh.
Now what are we waiting for?
Well, we're going to be waiting for the ceiling to open up a little bit, and I think it's lifted, and then we're going to be heading into Oshkosh with everybody else who's planning to come in today. So it's going to be a little hectic.
Yeah. See you in Oshkosh.
Showgrounds, because she's been there the whole time. So.
Well, hey, Robert.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Oh, I just came to pick up the King Air crew.
We're gonna guess.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Kelly.
Here's something for you.
Oh, thanks. What's that?
Gentlemen, due to unforeseen circumstances, you all find yourselves at the same airport. This presents a unique opportunity for a race to see who can get to Oshkosh the fastest. An airplane? A helicopter, or a car. This mission must be completed as safely as possible. No corners will be cut. All checklists must be used. All speed limits will be obeyed. You will all start engines at the Stevens Point Airport at the same time. The finish line will be UND Aerospace Pavilion, booth number 65 in Aviation Gateway Park on the Oshkosh Airventure grounds. Good luck and safe travels. Signed, the Safety Department.
So, it's a race?
It's a race.
Altimeter 3001.
3001.
Entity altitude 2000.
To the right.
200.
Ready?
Ready to go.
Okay, we'll dump into a hover here.
Okay, everything's looking good. Ready to rock.
Here we go.
Got the helicopter in sight. We make right turn now.
And what? Oh, you got an RV.
I got busy. You guys up?
Yep.
You guys move fast.
Hey, Ben. Present position departures are grid.
So we just picked up the King Air crew in Stevens Point. We're driving back to Oshkosh. It's about an hour drive, about 50 miles. So hopefully we make it in before the Decathlon or the helicopter.
I got them about 4:35 o'clock.
Roger that, we got towers dead ahead of us.
Oh yeah, helicopter's looking, they're cruising quick. We're catching though.
Max, I really think you're gonna beat us on the approach.
I don't know. We'll see. It'll be close.
It's a mighty fine looking helicopter. Too bad it's too slow.
Hey, I'm pretty sure we're still ahead of you.
Look right.
Oh, I know. We're still ahead of you. Just a bit.
Is that included in the wristband or no?
It is, yeah.
Is it? Okay.
Excellent, Rock. That's the best one I've seen all day. Good and turn.
Oh, we gotta beat that.
Oh, yeah, we gotta beat that. Oh.
Left base runway 36.
Now it's on.
126.6. The other
helicopter. The R-44, you continue straight to the airport, and actually I want to set you up for runway 36. Turn right, Robinson. Left base to runway 36. When you get there, tell them what you want to do. You're probably landing show central. 26.6 for the helicopter.
Lowly, correction, high wing tail dragger over fifth rocker wings.
RV, what are you doing?
High wing, that's an excellent rock. You're going straight up runway 9.
Base
straight
up for
runway
5.
9. Monitor tower 118.5. My other.
Nice job.
Thank you.
Turbo left turn off our surface and follow flagman. That no
I didn't know which way you're looking.
Keep your speed up there on the runway, dude. Red tail dragger, you can set it down anywhere you like. You can set it down now.
Whee! There we go.
Silver, low wing, short, final clear to land on the white dot.
Helicopter offset to the west. Just remain west of the runway. Helicopter offset to the west. Maintain some altitude for me so you don't overfly the people.
That's east. Helicopter. Other way. TBM, global horizon.
TBM, Roger.
Get these guys.
Yeah, get those out. They're telling us go straight ahead. You see a person up there?
Yep, straight ahead.
There we are.
Just put both of those out.
Turbo, runway 36 right, that's a skinny, clear to land. You're going to roll all the way to the end, then follow the flagman.
Thanks, guys. All right, I think we made it.
Yep. Landfair reports Warbird
on. So we're going to get in the grass, Warbird. Put the wheels right down.
TBM, yep. You can just keep it rolling all the way down to the end. Start your descent now. Runway 36 left, clear to land. The L dot. Aircraft landing 36 left. There'll be a left turn off into the grass. The head has been rolled smooth.
These guys are here.
No helicopter.
We watched the helicopter land
while we were sitting on the side of the runway.
Oh, welcome guys, nice of you to show up.
We saw you land.
We did a present position departure on course. It was great, it was fast. A lot faster than some of these other guys.
Good rock. We got excellent wags. Did you guys get wags?
Everything looked good. I actually got a text message from one of the controllers at Fisk. He said, oh, that was great. You guys look great. I don't know if you guys got that.
We're first on the ground.
Start down, what were you?